The shooting started.
Sean? What are you doing here?
Thank me later. Get up in front. I'll take the back. Ryman, let's move. Shite.
They come. Listen, I hear airplanes.
We're being tracked from the air. Step on it, Bryman.
What do you think I'm doing? Hold block, up ahead!
I'm on it. Now, drive through. Jesus, I think we just used up the last of our luck. Steady.
Faster! Get us out of here!
I'm going as fast as I can!
Why aren't we moving?
I don't know, the engine has stalled! I can't get it started!
For fuck's sake, Bryman, you picked one hell of a parking spot.
Move over. I'll do it.
Hey! What did you do? How do you do that?
A little trick you've taught me.
That's just grand. Now let's get the fuck out of here.
Keep them off us! The pack is coming apart!
Shut up and drive!
We should stop here and split up.
I'll get Veronique back to the catacombs. Ditch the truck and meet up later.
Thank you, Yosef. You saved all our lives.
You showed a lot of brass back there, mate.
I guess you are even now, yeah? Go. I will find you later.
Veronique, are you all right?
I thought I was going to die. I was certain of it.
Being afraid is nothing to be ashamed of.
I was not afraid. I am ready to give my life for what I believe. I know that now.
We both learned something about ourselves today.
We can't stay here. Let's get moving. Dr. Kessler and his daughter. Did they escape?
They're safe.
And Luke?
He's been looking all over the city for you.
You don't need to lie, Sean. I know Luke did not send you to find me.
He's in a tough spot just now.
Luke's first loyalty is to the cause. I can understand that.
The only loyalty I know is the sword a man owes his mates.
Jules was lucky to have you.
Véronique! But how?
If you are here to bask in my gratitude, you...
I've come to warn you. Somebody's been talking to the crowds, Luke. You need to call off this crazy plan before it's too late.
It's already too late. There won't be another chance like this one. We must see it through, no matter what the cost.
You're gambling with other people's lives.
We have been gambling from the beginning. Are you coming? Now, the Aurora's frame has been loaded with 80 kilograms of high explosive. The blast will be heard across the city. That will be the signal for attack to begin. We will strike simultaneously at these locations.
What is our plan for getting the driver out?
There isn't one. Once the race begins, he will be on his own.
But I don't see the Irishman here. Who will drive the Aurora?
That honor will be mine. Sean?
He once told me never to throw my life away.
We were talking about revenge. This is something different.
I can see your point. But you're forgetting one thing. I'm the one that started this race, and I'll be damned if I'm not the man to finish it.
Take Vittoria and the Kesslers to the Bell. The Russos will know what to do.
From here, we will be watching you the old way. I am proud to call you a friend, Signor Morini. When this war is over, you will be honored as a hero of my country.
In that case, you better make sure they get me name right.
Sean, is that you? What the hell are you doing?
Taking care of some unfinished business.
Line. all of you have gathered here today to celebrate the glory of the Reich. Today the world will bear witness to the superiority of German skill, German courage, and German engineering. Citizens of the Greater Reich, behold the champions of a new Europe, the heroes of our glorious future.
Need.
gathered here today to celebrate the glory of the Reich. Today the world will bear witness to the superiority of German skill, German courage, and German engineering. Citizens of the Greater Reich, behold the champions of a new Europe, the heroes of our glorious future.
Just a few minutes is all I need.
Becker has gained the lead. Kurt Dierker now trails the rookie driver in second place. the checkered flag, and... My God! The Europa Cup goes to Rolf Becker, driving the Red Phoenix!
In your fucking movie.
Here we go again. Reispapiere. Vielen Dank. Sie dürfen passieren.
Guten Tag, Jens. Vittori!
Sean! They're alive! They took the Kistlers.
It's all right, Vittori.
Santos. He was helping them. Must warn the others.
I will. Just as soon as we get you out of here.
Sean. My son.
Crowds will hit the catacombs next. I need to warn the resistance. The crowds will hit the catacombs next. I need to warn the resistance.
She saw the Irishman at the nightclub.
Top of the morning to you. Or whatever time it is.
I'm sure he's up to no good up there.
Sofort stehen bleiben! Ihre Papiere!
Pleasure doing business with you.
Thank you. something deadly?
Bollocks. Here we go again.
He's a present one, isn't he?
You think I'd get used to this?
police! I'm being assaulted!
Chew you up, I will.
This must be where the crowds are getting in. Felt a bit naked there.
flicken! Mir reicht's!
Der Saboteur ist erledigt!
Ich drücke vor!
Ich mach ihn kalt!
Der irische Saboteur!
Schnell, weg!
Es ist gekommen!
Dart smart.
Ich treffe!
Au!
Hold it together. Focus!
Sorry I'm late.
Sean! But we saw the explosion. It was...
certain death. Not bloody likely.
Damn you, Devlin. How do you expect us to martyr you if you once stayed dead?
Sister Mary always said I'd make a better sinner than saint.
What the hell are you doing here?
I came to warn you.
The crowds know you're here.
Luke! Tell your men to throw down their arms! You can still save their lives!
Santos.
He sold you out to the crowds. Led them to the bell. Veronique, your parents are...
not now.
We know.
Be reasonable, Luke! They only want you and the girl! The others are free to go!
You're done making deals, you Judas bastard!
Dios mío! You must have made your own deal with the devil, Irishman! Why else would he have kept you alive so long?
You can ask him yourself when you meet him!
Very well, Irishman. I'll see you in hell!
Concentrate your fire on the main force!
Use. You'll never free him in time.
Go. Take the others and seal the passage behind you.
Au revoir, Luke. We will never forget you, nor what you have done for this country.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
You know what will happen if they take me alive. You have seen Tyrker's methods firsthand. In the end, I will tell them everything. You must not let that happen.
Compassion is a luxury we can no longer afford. The enemy we face has none. Even a cat only gets 9 lives. You must be well over your limit.
Aye. It's lucky you're here, then.
We don't give a toss about you. Where's Kessler?
On his way back to Germany, I'll wager.
Oh, bloody hell. The whole operation's just gone tits up. Bishop's liable to have a coronary.
We should have chopped that bastard when we had the chance.
That's a habit with you, isn't it? Talking bollocks.
You and I are about 2 seconds from doing the business, Devlin.
Sorry, mate. I'm strictly butter side up.
That's enough. I'll be in touch when we know where the Kesslers are headed. Be ready to move on short notice.
The catacombs are lost. We can't ever return there.
Can't say I'll miss the place. Where are you going?
A lot has happened. I need some time alone.
I'll find you.
Feel so lonely,
nice little village you got here.
For a great war survivor.
Yeah.
There is no Irishman. He's just fictional.
The weapons.
I heard the Irishman died during the raid.
honest work.
How's it hanging, Padre?
That car is being stolen!
Get off the road!
Zeigen Sie mir Ihre Reisepapiere. Alles in Ordnung, bitte. Weitergehen.
About fucking time.
Hey, stehen bleiben.
Und auf dem Ziel.
Irishman, I watched your race in Saarbrücken last year. You are very good. You almost beat Kurt Dierker.
I did beat that bastard. And I could do it again.
I like your spirit, Irishman. Of course, this isn't some swanky Grand Prix racetrack. This is a country race. A dirt race for dirty drivers.
Sounds like just my cup of tea.
I'm glad to hear it. We race for contraband here. Pull your car up to the start line. We're ready to get started.
Need a different car.
Thank you. work is good for the soul.
Board of the old vehicle?
Thank you.
Where's this going?
Pull your car up to the start line. We're ready to get started. It's good for the soul.
We've got a few different cars. Look around.
Red wine is the blood of God.
Blood of the old vehicle, monsieur? You need a different car?
Painful that looked.
Irishman.
Give me the short version.
Pull your car up to the start line. We're ready to get started.